Most people, 99% of the country, they don't vote on who the vice presidential nominee. They're voting for Donald Trump or for Kamala Harris, not for JD or Tim Walz, right? But what I think that he does believe, because he made it the main focus of his vetting process, is, do I think this person can be president on day one if, God forbid, something happens? Yes. So I absolutely am sure that Donald Trump is confident in my abilities. I also think that he's right, that the politics of this really don't matter that much.